We were a couple young cats who made rap but did no new things, till we pulled ourselves up by our Timbo bootstrings. Now introducing to unrelated kinfolk who sing and rap like it's a family group thing. Jay's been producing tracks so real, they're more packed with feeling than a menstrual mood swing. Lou brings to the table sprinkles of fable and raw raps from meals on instrumentals you drink. While you blink your eyes, we mingle by single file and put our music in the aisles and put the mom and pop shop kids in smiles with our infantile humor and a vintage style. Folks in denial, they change their tune, but not half as much as JJ and Lou. How could something already made great improve? We never came late to school, but they break the rules. I took the hate that fueled my first CD and made a trade for tools I used to improve diversity. So many MCs play the fool perfectly and prefer to be untrained in school purposely. Learn from me, take control of your true means. A vocalist whose dreams can open a new scene. Lewis and Jay didn't just turn over a new leaf. This music we made is growing a few trees. What's on the menu for today, Jay? How about grade A music from a group in its heyday? JJ, Lewis, and Dan D are using these plant seeds to grow fresh music the fans need. Is there a chance we find defeat? Never that. Better rhymes and beats mean what? We make better tracks. We let the stats do the chit-chat. Made 13 straight grades so you would never have to skip tracks. Is this the start of something beautiful? Or have I missed the mark and we're still having fun as usual? Probably a bit of both. I'm not into written notes, hitting notes, or spitting flows. It's just as musical. What's the funeral for? As if every tune that's recorded was scored in a room at a morgue. You would have thought there hasn't been a suitable song or a dude who performed well since 92 or before. But it's 2 in the morning and I'm still awake, doing some yawning with my head on a song before the pillowcase. How many groups that conform will it take to fill your crate up with the dead weight until it breaks? Rap has been running still in place for 20 years. In their older brother's gear, how someone wearing a silly clown suit from the laundry ever became cool is beyond me. And what's more, we got used to believing that 2 of 15 hits constitutes an achievement. Nobody lets one rapper do the MCing. You get crammed with so many guests, there's no room for the breathing. But it's only the best, Jay and I are feeding them, cause most of you left hot out for mild and medium. That's why we're teaching them to shine the tedium and put a higher premium on fine ingredients.
I dedicate this to braggers and boasters, paying our dues, now we're slaying our.